शांति शांति ही। गुड मॉर्निंग एंड हैप्पी इंडिपेंडेंस डे टू एवरीबॉडी, दोज हु आर फिजिकली प्रेजेंट हियर एज वेल एज दोज हु आर नॉट। अ लार्ज नंबर ऑफ स्टूडेंट्स, वेलविशर्स, पेरेंट्स, दे आर ऑब्जर्व टू बी प्रेजेंट हियर वर्चुअली। आई टेक दिस अपॉर्चुनिटी टू कंग्रेचुलेट देम, टू थैंक देम फ्रॉम द कोर ऑफ माई हार्ट ऑन दिस ऑस्पिशियस 74th इंडिपेंडेंस डे ऑफ आवर कंट्री। एवरी ईयर वी असेंबल हियर टू ऑब्जर्व दिस पर्टिकुलर डे विथ ड्यू रिगार्ड एंड सॉलेमनिटी। दिस ईयर ऑल्सो वी हैव, बट वी फील द एब्सेंस ऑफ द लाइव्स हियर। आई हैव नेवर सीन इन लास्ट 25 ईयर्स दिस ग्राउंड टू बी फुल ऑफ ग्रास। Everybody understands the reason. I like to thank Shrijukta Biplab Kumar Rai, WBCS Executive, Honorable Block Development Officer, Bakura 1 Development Prop, who within his very busy schedule made it possible to be present here, and we have tried in all possible ways to observe it, to reach to each and every student of this institution virtually, and that's what we should. We understand the difference, the significance of this particular day. It has been repeatedly elaborated in such occasions as well as in our everyday activities. But this year, the situation is totally different. On 14th March, probably, we had our beloved students with us physically for the last time. The country, as well as the whole world, is severely threatened by the severe COVID-19 pandemic. This is obviously a severe test of humanity as well. So many debates are found to come up in almost every sphere of life. But probably we are forgetting that the day will change. My neighbor will be my neighbor. My student will be my beloved student. My teachers will be my teachers. And we shall get those back again. We always in our everyday work should keep it in mind. My beloved, respected teachers, other staff members, in this severe situation, are trying their level best to continue the teaching learning procedure as best as possible with the help of all sorts of technologies. At the same time, I will request them to take the responsibility to reach the students, to make them understand, so that they may be psychologically boosted up as well. That is what we need. The school, it should be a place for the development of all qualities. It should be a place for the development of health, heart, and obviously intellect. But we should keep it in mind that the development of heart in no way should be neglected. This situation has taught us a lot of learning. It has taught us that what we feel to be very necessary in our everyday life, that is actually not so much necessary. We can pass our days without. I do believe that this can never last long. Every day we are having different news. Some are obviously very optimistic, and I always want to be on the optimistic side. We should send the message to everybody that what we are being taught in books, that should not be restricted to bookish knowledge only. Joy and over often fine, a clothing for the soul divine. Under every grief and pine, runs the joy with silken twine. It is right, it should be so. Man was made for joy and woe. And when this we rightly know, through the world we safely go. I think we all will keep it in mind. And we will expect for the brighter days to come. I once again thank everybody on behalf of the institution, though I always am against of this sort of thanking, because I think those who are associated with us, they are the members of this big Vivekananda Shiksha Niketan High School family, and they will continue to be. I take this opportunity to convey my best wishes, prayed from Thakur Ma Swamiji, to my beloved students, so they can lead safe life, they may be healthy, they may be safe. Thank you all, wish you a very happy Independence Day. And now, our respected teacher, Sri Vibhasan Nayak, will come up with the closing song of this ceremony. Thank you all.